might do a little medley too. These are two slow tunes. The first is actually a hymn I got from Gather Carlton, who's Doc Watson's father-in-law and a really great fiddle and banjo player from Catawba County up near Boone. And you can go on the radio and play solo solo hymns on the radio. It's really beautiful, beautiful songs and hymns. And so the first one is called I'm Sorry For You, and it's from him. And the second one is a version of Polly Put The Kettle On from the Bumgarner Brothers, and I got it off a recording, a very neat recording that was made of a folklorist, and was collecting oral histories also for the people that, the areas that got turned into the Smoky Mountain, Great Smokies National Park. And so we recorded a lot of musicians in Haywood County and Swain, and then over on the Tennessee side too. It's a version of Polly Put The Kettle On. The first one's called I'm Sorry For You.
Please let me know, because I would love to find words, but I've never been able to.